Central Penn College's youngest graduate got to walk and receive an award during the school's first in-person graduation ceremony since 2019.
Yeah, this was a pretty big event. Michelle Donahue graduated from high school at 15 and in just 16 months earned her bachelor's degree in business administration from Central Penn. She was among the more than 160 graduates there. About 42% of Central Penn's 2022 class graduated with honors. She graduated summa cum laude and got a leadership award to boot.